we don't have the same.
No, it's slightly different.
I am naked.
You're not naked on my screen. You have a shirt on and shorts. I'm naked.
Well, I'm not sure about the short, the shirt, but I see shorts.
No, it's a turtleneck. You have turtleneck. But why is her head? Why is her head so tiny?
You're not. You have a shirt, like a default shirt.
Fancy.
I don't remember this cutscene.
Chapter 1.
There's like 5 chapters. And then there's a new season. Alright. Are y'all here?
Yeah. Oh, I can't jump. Okay.
Steps.
This door seems locked.
I just clicked on it, by the way.
Do we have unlimited running?
No, at the bottom, you see that green bar go down?
Who's that?
Oh.
Go back.
In here? Keys needed?
Okay, let's just open the, this little shack right here.
Seeing this pole reminds me of, It reminds me of,
Ooh.
Search for a basement. Wow, we're going straight into it, aren't we?
What?
I'm gonna find it. Just wait till I fall through the floor. Is she gonna appear as us?
I don't know.
You don't need 2 fates, okay? So scary. I'm so freaking scared.
Key 2 is needed. I have key 1.
Yeah.
Good thing I found key 2.
Behind you.
Okay, but I can't pick up the key. Am I dumb?
Did you see the woman behind you?
I did, but she looked very pixely, so I'm trying to grab the key.
Okay, let's go back.
Wait, but like, why can't I grab it?
It's a portal.
Oh.
You get teleported once you walk into it.
Ew.
Where are we?
Look at the pathway over there. That's where you go.
It's murky in here.
Dude, you're Jesus. What kind of water?
Jesus.
Is that her? Is that her standing there?
I don't
know. Oh, yeah, it is.
Ah, I'm sure it is.
Not gonna lie, the sound effects is low-key giving long legs.
I don't know, I'm not too afraid. I feel like the witch from Left 4 Dead is scarier. Okay, I really like these buildings though. This is nice. Bro, get out of my head! Aw, man, I almost thought I fell in the bridge. You know, I could hear Jamova scream, but it got cut off because she probably screamed too loud.
I can hear it through the door. Okay, so this is the first monster. So,
what do you mean monster?
Try not to get caught. You can hear her humming. If she gets close, you know she's close. I found a key. This guy, dead guy. Alright, now we gotta find the door.
Okay, Ariel.
Oh, you guys might wanna run. She's chasing me! I'm alive? She's close. I escaped her.
Damn it! We came in a circle!
This is,
Oh, I think she's coming this way, guys.
Vanessa.
Vanessa Hudgens?
Voice.
Oh!
Shit, my pants.
of stamina. Chill out, girl.
She's fast. She's fast. Found it?
Yes.
Go, where?
Go, open the door. Walk through it. Open the door. Walk through it. I think we'll get through. Okay.
Oh my god.
We're all getting teleported. I think that's the night before Christmas.
No.
Yeah, it is.
No. No, night before Christmas is my touch a burning candle.
What the frick? No, you did sing the night before Christmas.
No, I didn't.
No, the one that the girls sing.
Faith, the bridesmaid corpse is the. If I touch a burning candle.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
You're stupid.
I just skipped the whole village. Explore the cave.
My brother recently went into the city and hasn't been back since. Ooh. I don't know how much longer I'll be able to stay here. She's probably already watching this as I speak.
Ooh. Oh, I thought this was an alligator. I'm more scared of the alligator than the statues.
I don't know where.
Ah, nah, I saw you move. Ah, nah.
Where you go?
I went to the right.
Oh no, my Roblox buddy!
Oh, you guys. Oh.
No, this one on the left is moving.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Take a breather. Oh shit. Here, take a breather, get your stamina, and run. I don't know, I just hear. What's this? Hello?
That's all!
Oh.
Bro, you played us!
More.
Oh, wait.
We win a circle.
What?
No! Freaking way!
You're joking.
We missed something.
You're joking. Oh, are you stupid? There's a lever!
Wow. I told you it was it! Oh, look at the window.
Oh my gosh, she's so pale. She could use some bronzer. I'm gonna go upstairs to her, cause... Girl, where are you at?
You might wanna go downstairs.
I got enough bronzer on my face, we can share.
Okay, what are you?
She's mad because she's pale, she needs some sun.
Ew, looks like
an ear. Not enough vitamin D can cause issues in someone. Did you know that? They need medicine. Oh, what the?
Alice! Escape the hotel.
Okay, we're gonna get chased by something.
Oh, this place. Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. This place. Wow.
Yeah, this place was so fun. I remember it.
Can we open any of them? Ah!
Oh, shish!
Oh, my gosh. Can we open these doors, though? Bro! Chat with hamburger! This is our man! So, she's a skinwalker?
Wait, where'd she... Oh, go in the elevator, Chaga. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, wait.
Bro, I was drinking my drink. You almost let me spit it.
Alright, let's go!
Ooh. Oriental Japanese music. Love that.
Yeah. Yeah, you heard that?
It sounded like Mario.
No, it didn't.
When he's in the desert.
Oh, damn!
Stop laughing. Just.
Oh, damn. She beat my head in.
Just run past her. She's slow. Cause she's busy playing.
She just wants to play her banjo. Okay, so we go left, and then
just left me
up,
and then just keep going
again, and then right, and then left.
Oh,
Stamina, please! Watch out. I'm dead, I don't got no stamina. Oh, look at my cute lips. Okay, this is actually good. Now I can restart.
I'm lost.
I'm almost dead!
Huh? You made it.
How'd you guys get here?
Cause you got here. Whenever it goes to the next stage, it's tough time. Good job! Oh my gosh.
You said you didn't remember. How'd you know?
I remember that part specifically.
This can't, it can't be real. This was my time when I made!
End of chapter one. Fine, so, Ethan took over. He played for me to beat it.
First for
oh, look at that, look straight.
Oh, I don't.
What am I supposed to see?
Long neck, maybe.
Okay, slay. But you know what's crazy is these are actual Japanese legends. I thought they were just really epic.
Yeah,
no. But like, that long neck girl
the
is
door,
actually.
Look the door, look the door.
Door,
door, door, door, door, open, 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 open! I died.
Door.
What? On the other side.
Oh, look, look, look. There's a... Bro, that... please tell me they didn't just get some random-ass Japanese family and put it right here. We got
Bro,
a key!
What's the story of the long neck lady?
She's like a type of Japanese ghost. There's all types of Japanese ghost lore. I'm too fast for you.
Alright, I put the lever. It won't happen. I promise I won't do it again.
I'm going to die! Run, run!
Alright, we're fine now.
What's this? Oh.
Oh, but your head is in my face.
No, your face is in my head.
They ran just like you.
Shima shima shishu shuyu. Nagasaki samurai.
Sashimi!
It's like a scary bedtime story for kids. That one was a really bad one. I think I was too-
Because I thought I was gonna fall and then she just came out of nowhere.
I was too focused looking at the ladder.
It's a samurai!
Mitsubishi samurai!
Oh no! By the hole!
Can they come to the door?
See? Nah, fine. But instead of a key, you need something else.
I found a kill room. I think I'm staying in here. I think this is the wisteria flowers that'll keep the demons away from me.
Butterfly. A spear? This place isn't real. She created it.
That's cool, I mean, told you girls can build stuff too.
Nap.
Whoa.
Oh, well, we.
Woo! So for all the glowing doors, you need some sort of butterfly for it.
I don't know,
and the butterflies can change color.
I think I'm pretty good, you know. Oh, let me go towards you. Aw, oh, I knew it. You ain't about that life!
Someone or something must have broken out. Oh. Where are you?
Wait, what?
You go through the door?
Yeah.
Man, I gotta stop spawning in your blonde head.
We're not supposed to?
I mean, yeah, you're supposed to, but look at all the butterflies.
Use the spirits as your guidance. Now I'm gonna start walking because I have a feeling.
Oh, there's a giant!
Hey, that's pretty cool. I really do like these graphics, though. Ooh, and the lanterns on the river.
All the spirits.
It's pretty nice.
White and pure, yeah.
Oh.
Shalalala.
Oh, yeah,
right?
Another maze.
I'm gonna go right.
Right. Right. Oh, it's all wood now.
Oh, oh my gosh, who am I?
You're in a school now?
Inception?
Who was
you
that?
Ain't about it. You ain't about it. Do something, do something, do something.
Whoa. There's another one in a wheelchair here. Come get the sweat.
Oh, you right? Coming for you. Come for you. Oh, another one right there.
Oh.
Oh, she's doing something now. There's a key somewhere around here. Oh, I see a key. It's in the back right corner. Get away from me, demon! I got a key.
Oh.
Yeah, I found a key, but I don't know what it's for. I'm going back to the other side. Oh.
Whoa, die. Whoa, whoa!
Inception!
Shut up.
That's fun.
Ew, this is kind of gross. She's in here, isn't she? But I can't see because your big blonde head is in my way.
That's quick. Oh, this is it. Yeah, she's chasing me. Oh, this one.
That's what happened when No Face was too long in the bathhouse.
If you press F, then you can do a lantern.
Oh my gosh, I have a lantern now. Finally, see that?
My flashlight ran out of battery, apparently.
Damn. You still don't get it! You can't escape! I knew it. That's so obvious. What? Is she gonna chase us now?
I can't.
Always remember where the door is. Okay. This is the map.
I have trauma.
We're in the middle right now.
But it's not even connected to the exit.
Yeah, it is.
Uh-oh.
The top left, all the way to the top left, you go around. She's following me! She's following me!
Oh,
I found the door.
Is she going towards you?
Damn.
Did she get you?
She's around it.
Where's the door?
Over here.
I swear she was so much back there before. Ocean?
End of chapter 2. Really? That was kind of fast. Is there another button? Oh, right here.
been a little kind of
on the water?
Alright, just look for objects.
Gosh, your lanterns are too bright!
I turn off then.
Getting blinded out here. Oh my gosh, Jamova! Get away!
What the first one looks like?
It looks like a seesaw with another seesaw on top and three lines under.
Seesaw. Okay.
The second one looks like a T with two with the parentheses on the right side. Wait, not parentheses. Two
okay.
Little lines, whatever.
Okay. Yeah.
Third one looks like the letter N.
Okay.
Fourth one looks like a slanted chair with a line on top and bottom.
Slanted chair with a line on bottom. That wasn't it. Okay. So, I'm pretty sure it's that one. I think it's that one. The third one you said was N?
Yeah.
Okay, is there like...
I'm right here. Move!
You memorized it?
I'm half Chinese, didn't you know?
Alright, we found a crowbar.
I know Jamova? These are Japanese letters.
What's here? Buddha? Oh, turn around. Seven, four, nine. Yep, there you go.
You're going out.
When the spirits align, offer a blade to continue your path. The lights will protect you.
Okay.
Offer a blade? Man, I ain't got no blade.
Ooh. What's that?
Do we run?
Or... The lights will protect you.
I got time for this.
I'm running.
What the frick is this? You know what? I don't know.
What?
Such a liar.
Ooh, what's this?
Some sort of sealer.
That's just what I say. Butterfly, bro. Oh, they you have to make a connect. Take your flashlight. Bring your flashlight. Oh yeah, it's open. I'm going down. Some sort of. Oh, whoa. It's like Moses.
Ah!
That's the magic dang. School bus field trip.
His hands. Watch out! Okay, you just have to dodge the hands.
Too good for this.
Ooh.
spider.
You ever wonder who had all those butterflies to sacrifice themselves?
What?
Oh, there's a butterfly here.
I don't know how to climb.
Just walk up the tree. Here. I got a butterfly. I'm sacrificing it. Door's open.
We sacrificed one of our friends. I looked back. I was like, did I kill one of y'all? Not the toilet on the floor.
Oh, look.
Key 2 is needed. Is there another key?
A black butterfly. This is corrupted. Okay, I'm
actually look like the slit mouth lady.
Okay, I put my rose on the shrine.
The door should be unlocked, right? Because the chains came off.
Bro, she sounds like she's giving birth.
Ooh. Ooh, door's open. Oh!
Oh, I can't read this. Am I pretty?
Am I pretty?
What?
Girl, no. Wait, did I die? Oh, I thought I died.
Who are they, Dallas? Oh, it is a slit mouth lady. It's the urban legend.
What?
Corrupted poison.
The butterfly, I think. The slit mouth lady. It is the one of the urban tale because she always has.
It's urban legends, not urban.
Urban
tale.
Legend. Whatever. She always asks him. Whoa. Calm down. Yeah, you don't have to go there. I think we're looking for a black butterfly.
Guys, why is it always me with the no stamina?
I don't know, but good luck.
Help me!
There's a bell! There's a bell! Ring the bell! I rang the bell. Here, did you ring the bell by falling down? Yeah, Emma ring a bell by falling down.
Where is she?
I did it.
That's it. Now take it and burn it.
Second, we have to grab?
No.
Aw, man, I was so close.
Grabbing her?
To what?
I don't think it's her. Oh, it is her.
Yeah, it is her. If you go up to her, she has a G. Aw, man. I need to press E. I press G.
Come here.
Help me, loser. Let me press G!
Behind you!
Nah. I got you. I literally got her.
Nice. Burn it.
What? How'd you get it?
Yeah, finally we killed one of them.